Zoltan. We are finally going to fulfill our prophecy of outer space travel. They laughed at us when we said that aliens existed, and they mocked us when we started wearing bubble wrap jumpsuits, but who's laughing now, huh? I'll tell you who's laughing now. We are! Soon we will leave this lame planet and fly through outer space with cool aliens who like us. It is going to be awesome! Zoltan!
That's them! They knocked us out and stole our spacesuits!
No, we didn't.
Yeah, you did!
No, we didn't.
Yes, you did!
No, we didn't.
Yes, you did!
Hey, who are you gonna believe? Us or them? So you're Jesse and Chester. I'm looking forward to meeting you guys, although... sorry it had to be like this.
Wanda!
Wilma!
Normally, we would never resort to violence, but we are dealing with a continuum transfunctioner, after all. If you don't deliver it to us, your girlfriends are history.
Mm-mm.
Don't worry, girls. We will save you.
Yeah, you can depend on us.
Mm. Enough! Go now and bring us the continuum transfunctioner. And be quiet on your way out. My parents are taking a nap.
And then you can just tell us where the continuum transfunctioner is.
And then?
And then we'll be able to go and get it.
And then?
Can I get an order of shrimp fried rice,